Welcome back. We are here for our next match. We're going to be doing Jub Jub and Sicko Mode versus Elijah Pito and
Wizrad.
Wizrad. Very cool. Let's take a look at our contestants, shall we? Very handsome dudes. Heck yeah. Darn right we are. Let's see what people are choosing here. Of course, Jub Jub with the Piranha Plant, classic. Little Mac, Rob, and Alatina. All right, we are ready. You know, earlier, Elijah made a very astute point that it is a little difficult to commentate on the specific movements that people are making here. There's a lot going on. Elijah with the KO ready. Having that friendly fire on is taking a toll because of Piranha Plant's ability to completely wreck an area. Oh, but friendly fire also managed to save them. Jub Jub showing exemplary ability to maintain control over the edge. Wiz is certainly holding their own, as well as Elijah Pito. All of the characters on the field right now are certainly characters that have much more mobility in the air than Elijah Pito does. But despite that, it appears they are managing to stay alive. Things are looking relatively even on both sides. Ooh. And the spike. Sicko Mode. Obamba. Watching the techniques of Elijah Pito using the elements against his opponent. Ooh! Taking the focus more close towards Elijah Pito again. We're seeing them getting double teamed. Let's see if they can pull themselves out of this. It's not looking great. However, they've got the KO ready. Oh, and slapped Jub Jub out of the ring. However, Rob, oh, and it is over for the first round.
Red team wins.
We've got Jub Jub and Sicko Mode with one, and Elijah Pito and the Wizrad with zero.
This is best out of three, right? Best out of three, right? Yeah, best out of three.
Team battle!
best out of five. Got it.
Coronavirus.
Like, you will lose either way. It matters not how long. Starting the next match. With the same lineup.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's see if Wizrad and Elijah Pito can take it back. Certainly, Jub-Jub knows how to throw it back, but that's a different story. Elijah Pito now holding out at 174%. Okay. All in all, not looking great for Sicko Mode, but let's see if they can pull this off. Jub-Jub and Sicko Mode trying to get back onto the stage, and Sicko Mode is out. Jub-Jub, let's see if he can take it back from the jaws of defeat. All right, now we are, it is not looking good for Jub-Jub. Two stocks on Wiz, and Elijah Pito having a KO ready. However, as said before, Jub-Jub is one stubborn individual and is not going to go down without a fight, except now his shield is broken! Smack right into each other. Oh, they are not giving him a break. Imagine getting double teamed so furiously. Teamwork at its finest. We love to see it. Now we are 1-1. You know, teamwork in these types of situations is really hard, especially when you're next to each other, and communication is really key. Let's take a look at our contestants. They are talking about strategies and what they're planning on doing. That's another thing, is that it's so difficult to talk about strategies when your opponents are right next to you. You can see that they are very focused. You can also see that the color grading is a little different on this camera. You know, it's kind of cool how this these little things are like, I have so much power.
Team battle.
Yeah. I'm curious to see who can pull this off, who can take this dub.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know if you guys can hear that. There's hollering, whooping in the other room, as there are other competitions going on. Whoa! Early blood on. Sicko mode getting smacked out of the sky. Oh, and Elijah Pito also not getting smacked out of the sky, but simply falling. Oh, and a KO. Sicko Mode is already at 64% at 2 stocks. 84% at 2 stocks. Elijah Pito making up for his early death. Really pulling the weight on this particular one. And Elijah Pito parrying that big spiky ball. Hard for Jub to gain power over this situation. Oh, Rob making it back onto the stage. Giving Sicko Mode a hard time here. Oof. Rob with the down smash. Jub finally losing their first stock. Good aim from Sicko Mode. Damaging everyone on the area, though, because friendly fire, so they're going to have to be careful with that one. Yeah. Little Mac on last stack, and it looks like that is it for Little Mac. Oh, now Rob is out. Once again, it is Jub versus Wiz and Elijah Pito. Jub got, ooh. Not looking for good for Jub this round either. However, if Jub can just get rid of Palutena and just get rid of the Rizzler, then there might be a fighting chance. However, those two are great at working together to take down their enemies. Close but no cigar. It looks like this might be the end of... Oh! This aerial control! Oh my goodness! Don't know what happened there, but now Palutena is off the stage, but Piranha Plant is well within kill percentage, and Lil Mac has that KO. It's times like these. Oh! Absolutely missed a perfect opportunity to take another point. Who is going to take this? Because Piranha Plant also has a crazy kill percentage. We are now in Jub's most notorious area of pulling back a dub from the claws of defeat. Except not this time. That was a very, very close match.
Blue team wins.
Holy schmoly, guys. I'm really happy that I'm able to be here and witness this, because these are truly titans of their craft. I could never play at this level. Let's see, I gotta update it. So now we are looking at Elijah Pito taking another point with the Rizzler. Sticking out the gut for the Riz. Okay, I'll shut up. Appears that they are deciding over the map that they should use.
Team battle.
Switching it up. Ganondorf having a little bit more chunk. Going in for round. Going into round four.
Three, two, one, go!
Now we're switching it up here. Let's see if Jub can really switch things up, or if he just can. Last time. Dub with the down air. Wow. Jub really coming in here. Switching the whole game up. And falling to their guy. Well, let's see what else is going on. Elijah Pito. Really utilizing those shield abilities. Throughout these matches, Wiz has been relatively consistent with their aerial control and maintaining control over the ledges. All in all, the team synergy does seem to be stronger between Wiz and Elijah Pito. However, Jub and Sicko Mode do not play together often, so this is a bit of a difficult situation for them. Playing as individuals and trying not to get killed while not killing each other. Double-edged sword of having a big character like Ganondorf on this field is that one misplaced smash attack could easily kill his teammate. Wiz controlling the edge again. If Sicko Mode can do anything about this onslaught. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but then Jub is complimenting. Jub is commentating on the skills of everyone involved here. And not in a negative way either. Very nice. Elijah Pito and the Wiz Rat. Thank you very much for joining us on this next match. Coming up next, I have no idea. We'll have to see. But I can assure you that it's going to be very cool.
It should be Tyler Johnson.
Tyler and Josh versus Isaac and Aiden. Bye-bye.